there, and we're here to take food for tonight's banquet.
That's right. I'm starving. I mean, health and safety rules. Check, nothing's poison. What have you got?
Scones.
Scones.
Is that it?
It won't be much of a banquet.
Scones are all I can make.
So scones is all there is.
Come on then. Let's have some.
Very well, but just one.
Yes.
scones for lunch and a feather duster to clean up Merlin's workshop. I've even embroidered your initials to give you a more professional look.
Don't you see?
Thanks, Mum. I'm sure I'll be flush with pride. I just wish I was still in night school. Now I'll never be a nurse.
You listen here. Your uncle Nobby Coppers was a knight, and he never went to night school. He said he learned it all from this book. And now it's yours. Happy birthday, Watt.
But I don't think a book is going to help me.
He always said that this book saved his skin and helped him to become a knight.
Look, do you want?
Look, do you want to be a knight or not? I want you to start reading that book cover to cover. Go on, get reading.
You have to, Miss Ellis, your parents' extra order.
How to be a princess?
Well, if he wants me to be like my sisters, he's got another thing coming.
Don't speak like that, you get the roof torn off.
I'm used to it.
I'm in hot water so often I feel like a teabag.